I go from this to this every day using just three products. Whether it's a Zoom call or an office meeting, this has been my makeup for the past year, and I wanted to share that with you. So without further ado, let's begin. At the least, make sure you washed your face and moisturized it. I usually get done with my morning skincare routine very early in the morning, and I'm ready, I'm prepped, and I'm good to go. The first thing that I'm going to do is to even out my skin, because as you can see, I have dark circles, I have dark spots, patches. So I'm going to neutralize all that and conceal it to bring it all to one skin tone. And for that, I'll be using a concealer. And the one that I'll be using is my personal favorite, the Milani Concealer in the shade 145, which is warm beige. And I'll be focusing this in areas where my dark patches or dark circles are the deepest in color. So the darkest areas get the concealer. The reason I'm using very little in areas where my uneven skin tone is the darkest is because I'm not going to be setting this with any powder. Now, if you use too much concealer, it might crease, so you'll have to use some powder as well to set it so it doesn't crease. Now, by using less concealer, it's very easy to blend it out, it dries up, and it also melts into your skin tone and looks more natural. It may not give you super high coverage like when you use a lot of concealer and set it, but it still gives you enough coverage so you can wear it every day. I'm going to quickly blend it out with my finger because fingers are usually warm and it's very easy to melt a product and blend. And then I'm going to use a dry sponge, not a damp one, a dry one to go over my full face so it absorbs the excess product and melts all the product into my skin tone, making it one skin tone. As you can see, it hasn't covered everything. It's not full coverage, but still the skin looks healthy and evened out. And now I'm ready to move on to the next step. I'm obsessed with multi-sticks or multi-purpose sticks, which you can use on your lip, cheeks, eyes, and one such is Han Skincare Cosmetics. This is such a beautiful tint. This is something that you can use on your cheek, lip, eyes, and this is in coral hibiscus. I'm taking a little bit with my finger and I'm going to first use the tint on my lips. I love this color. It enhances your natural lip color. You also get deeper tones if you like the reds and the berries. So depending on your preference, you can choose whatever color you like. And then I'm taking a little bit more and applying it to the outer corner of my eye. It just gives you that elongated eye look. This is, of course, optional. You don't have to do this. I just wanted to show you how versatile this product is. And then I'm also going to use it as a blush and blend it out with the same dry sponge. As you can see, it adds just enough color. It freshens up the whole look. You can add as much or as little as you like. I also like to add just a little bit in the center of my nose. That gives a very natural sunburnt look. And now for the third and the final product, I use a transparent mascara. I feel like even if you don't have eye makeup, if you just have a good mascara to lift your lashes, your eyes look so much brighter. I'm going to be using it both in my top and bottom lashes. Nice thing about transparent mascaras is while it gives you that lash lift, it also looks very natural. And even if it smudges, you can't tell because it's transparent. I also use it as a brow gel. Now, after I've applied it on my lashes, whatever residue is left on the spoolie brush, I use that to brush my brow hair upwards and sidewards. And that'll keep my brow put throughout the day. The hair doesn't move and it keeps my brows in shape. And that's the completed eye look. It's very simple, but at the same time, it brightens up your eye and your brows also look more groomed. It's only enhancing your natural features and it's almost like a no makeup makeup look. I usually let my hair down. Now that it's shorter, it's easier to maintain. And here is the completed look. It looks chic, it looks sophisticated, but at the same time, it doesn't look over the top. And it gets done so quick with just three products. I hope you enjoyed this video. Do check out the description box for all the products that I used today, along with my social media links in case you plan to follow me there. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing. I post several times a week. I love you guys so much, and I will see you soon with a brand new one. Bye, guys.